Alrighty, well, hi everybody, so here I am on Pinball Arcade. I just came from Pinball Epic 3, but anyway, I'm gonna play a video here. So there's gonna be a little bit of a setup period for this. Still working on it. Over. Did a whole bunch of sounds go off at once? All right, and there's gonna be a few sound effects in here I need to fix. Set this up a certain way. Okay, but anyway, looks like we got Family Guy. Yeah, let me go ahead and wind it back.
Don't you give it all away up front. Make him work for me.
This might be a bit on the loud side, but I'm gonna be in the kitchen, so I'll need to be able to hear it when I'm waiting there. I'm gonna loop this in case I go a little bit over long.
Oh God, I'm gonna fart. Get to the human.
Another.
No way, you just assume
that. Gotta love it.
Fudge.
a local family pukes until their insides are hollow. Stay tuned. Oh.
It's a bit hard on the neck. It's like they need to reorient their camera so the pinball table's up and down, not left and right. Stretchy. Not in the mood. I want to be able to export this video. So, this one's out.
Ready for lift
off. Yeah, this will be a shorty. Then, yeah. Thank you. So yeah, in multiplayer, you could steal other players' multiballs. Yeah. And it also pops up the center post, too. That's why the center ramp is a big shot on here. Closes immediately after. It's almost fucking pointless. It's like they have a magnet on the right side of the table. Extra ball's lit, so you know what's gonna happen now. I'm gonna shoot straight into that upper target. Go ahead, change it. Sure would like to hit that center ramp, but it seems when a shot's lit, I'm not gonna hit. Told ya! Told ya! Lost one already. What you got? Must be talking about the Ewoks. Move these windows. Yeah. Pause. Boy, I sure would like to hit that far right large target. Or orange target, I mean. What? There! And I gotta hit the orange targets again. Gotta love it. That's a Zachariah kickback over there. The moment you trigger it, it disappears. Yum, 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 yum. Nope. And the ball. That's fine. That's fine. The ball is gonna go on the right out lane anyway, so. I do have to make that very same shot here, if and when I can hit the number one orange target. Nope. Yay! There we go. Multi-ball! There you go. That's at least one lost. That's fine. Just get the fuck out of there.
You're getting old, Doctor.
I'm as old as time, sweetheart. The one.
Let's go, all right? Let's go. Hurry along. We have to catch Missy. Come along.
I'm the doctor.
There we go. That's how it's supposed to work on the stable. Unless you're trying to spell who, making that upper right ramp.
Allons-y.
Should return the ball right to the upper left flipper.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy. Hands up!
Nope. I've come to help.
Stay in the light.
That's how it's supposed to work. With the
So much mercy.
How fast can you run? Very good.
There we go. Now, if you're trying to spell who, if you do, make that, now it'll go down to the left flipper. But
it's official. You suck.
Need a few quarters?
I can't remember which one I was supposed to get next.
No time to waste.
Oh, extra letter on Doctor. Oh, because that wasn't it.
I don't have anything to lose.
Let's go, all right?
Hands up!
No time to waste. Come along. Let's go, all right?
Oh, got a little jumpy.
I call myself the Doctor.
Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train.
There we go, sanitariums.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
It's Vashta Narada.
Come along.
Now the ball, please.
Hands up!
Hostiles remain. 13.
We have to get past our Cybermen.
Gotta get the playfield multiplier back up. Not gonna happen.
From hell's heart, I stab at thee.
Unable to log.
Welcome aboard.
Prime Director of Pinball. Galactic Away Team is lit.
Prime Directive clearly states there can be no interference with the internal development.
I know what it says, which is why I'm running through the jungle wearing the disguise.
That's why the costume!
All right, I'm gonna give
Thanks.
You one more
I'll
chance.
Need it. Yeah, I'll definitely need it.
2x multiplier.
Warp 1.
Jim, they're getting closer.
Warp 2.
Should have been warp 3.
Jim, they're right behind us. Jim, that's a cliff up ahead.
Double flipper, bitch. Too many of those, and I'm going to Zach.
Run!
Locks are lit. Ball one locked.
We're gonna have to jump.
Almost.
Ah!
Only one target left.
Jump.
And and I probably won't get it. Nope.
Or three.
Can't make a winning matter.
You are awarded a gold medal.
Almost another double flipper, bitch.
Or four.
All two locked.
Well, seems I can't hit anything.
Or five.
Oh. Could have sworn I had the flipper up. Curse my slow reflexes.
Replay.
Space jump.
Captain, the ships are alive.
Oh, God!
Torpedo locked on us at 320 degrees, Mark 2.
Armed weapons!
Evasive maneuvers!
Foolish human.
Jackpot.
Warp 6.
Jackpot!
Double flipper, bitch. Imminent. Y'all need to stop it.
4X multiplier.
Now I'm right by the...
Away team is lit.
Holy...
There we go.
Non-jackpot. Super jackpot.
You are awarded a silver medal.
So much for that.
Warp 7.
Klingon jackpot.
Extra ball is lit.
Damn it, Jim, don't manhandle it.
Or a help.
This we will not forgive or forget.
I did it again. Get. Oh. Well, so much for that.
You can't win.
No, I can't. I have to endure this shit on Zachariah Pinball. I sure don't know what to do with it here.
Da 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 da.
Let it go.
God fucking damn it!
So, let it go. Catch the ball, catch the ball, catch the ball. Lord knows how long this is gonna take. And in case anyone's curious, I have to have the upper right flipper out. Otherwise my shot will literally hit the very tip of that flipper and bounce straight back down the middle. So, there we go. There goes one. There goes two. There goes three. So. Ball wasn't supposed to do that. Got another extra ball. Yeah. Got another extra ball. Finally. Oh, messed that one up. Messed it up. Like I said, that's fine. I mean, it ain't like I'm gonna beat the high score anytime soon anyways. Sounded almost like he was going, I can't. Duh. Yeah, that don't happen often. No kidding.
Lawmaster computer online. Welcome aboard.
truck.
Sniper is shooting into crowd from Johnson Tower.
Shoot Sniper Tower.
I could see my house from here.
Sniper eliminated. Crime. 90 years for kidnapping.
Battle tank sighted in sector 6.
I hit the green targets.
Battle tank damage at 25%. Battle tank damage at 60%.
Left loop. Got it. That should take care of them.
Dread to control. Battle tank destroyed.
I think I forgot.
35 years for arms dealing.
Dimensional phase 3 is lit.
Yes, I do.
Dimensional phase 1. Dimensional phase 2.
All right. I gotta pause here real quick. I gotta flip my lamp on. It's starting to get dark in here. Yeah, I can't really do it. All of my sound effects have to be on one page. I get too many of them, and some of them go off screen, and I won't be able to see them. Speaking of that, I gotta do a little bit of spring cleaning on my soundboard. So, I gotta find something else to get rid of. that'll do it. But yeah, I gotta keep all my sound effects on one page. Gotta be able to easily see them.
Containment failure at 3 meter island.
Go, kick-ass music.
Tasty life or murder.
Judge Morton.
But multi-ball, hit the left ramp, and then hit the space behind the bumpers. I mean, behind the drop targets. Double. So. Did I say right ramp? I meant left. Never mind.
Containment failure at 3 meter island.
Gotta get the ball on the left flipper.
Reactor 2 stabilized.
Nope.
Meltdown is imminent.
Nope.
4, 3.
Kaboom.
1.
Actually, only one of them.
Wake up, you geezer.
Okay, save cracker. Hit the space behind the drop targets. There's a big old hole back there. Yeah, it's pretty hard to hit where it really shouldn't be. Oh, FX3. FX3 slingshot.
Great shot.
Drain shield deactivated.
Taking out a crack house in sector 23. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Well, there goes that chance. Yep, shot's lit. Not gonna hit. This is getting ridiculous. Used to be able to hit that right ramp all the time. Now, I can't even do it at all. Like, even when it's not lit.
Your driving day is over, punk.
Well, that's well timed, I guess. There. Okay, the goal. You can barely see it. Almost got it. The flashing green target. Very back on the table.
10 million.
There it is.
2.
And a manhunt. Pussy flip.
Shoot left ramp.
And I'm missing a crime scene somewhere.
Great shot.
Ultimate challenge lit. Gotta make the left ramp. Nope, shot's lit, not gonna hit. Gotta make the left ramp. There we go. Basically the wizard mode.
10 million. 10 million.
Well, there goes two. Well, so much for that. So much for that. Call there.
You guys ready?
Okay, and this one here is probably gonna be my last table. Well, I guess luckily no Zachariah this time. I don't think I have it. I don't have it.
Shoot over to Moon Street.
Marte Pothole. Trying to aim for the upper left part of the table, there's a ramp. And Kitaro can... Yep. Beat me to it. One of Kitaro's most hated tables. And one of mine, too. Especially since this is one of those tables where letting the ball bounce from one flipper to the other is a waste. Mainly, if you look at how they're angled, they're angled down pretty steeply, so you can't really let the ball bounce from one flipper to another. Wait, that's ball two. It's ball two. Almost went out. Double flipper, bitch. So that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. And I still need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And let me go ahead and do this real quick. So anyway, but like I said, gotta work. I gotta get going on my blog post. So, and most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there as well. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And this is my work week. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So what that means is tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually pretty well beat up and tore up from a night at work. So, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream, because I might not be up to it. But if I do get on, my default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.